Imagine the ease of managing loans and the convenience of banking coming under one roof. Turning your imagination into reality. You can now view your loan summary, loan statement, EMI schedule, loan transaction details and interest certificate all at one go. All you need to do is go to the Play Store on your Android phone and search for iMobile by ICICI Bank. Also available on Apple App Store and Windows Store. Quickly install the app and proceed. The activation on the app will take two simple steps. Click on Activate Now first. A request will be sent immediately. Then click on Resume to proceed. Once your mobile number is verified, create a 4-digit MPIN and submit. Congratulations! Your app is now active to use. Log into iMobile using your MPIN. Click on Cards, Loans and Forex to instantly view your loan accounts. Once you select your loan account, click on Summary to view all its details. Click on the Transaction tab and get all the details related to your future installments at one go. Then there are more options for you. In simple clicks, get income tax certificate and provisional IT mailed to your registered email ID. Click on Locate Us to find your nearest branch. And apply for loans too, simply on the go. With iMobile app, you can even submit your disbursement request conveniently. All you have to do is proceed for a new request. Fill in the details. Upload image by either clicking a photo or selecting an image from the gallery. Upload document and submit. Your request is submitted. For any further clarification, your relationship manager will get in touch with you. ICICI Bank's iMobile app. Bringing the convenience of managing loans right at your fingertips.